This is such an unusual case.
A Polk County judge will now decide how much of a $40 million franchise fee Des Moines City residents will be refunded. The problem is the money has already been spent, and now the city says it will have to raise taxes to pay residents back.
And today, attorneys argued $15 million of it belongs to them. Amanda Lewis is just back from court.
The city says if they pay out that $15 million to the plaintiff's attorneys, Des Moines residents will pay in taxes about $1.35 for every dollar they get back. Plaintiff's attorneys say the city made this mess, and the $15 million is reasonable compensation for cleaning it up.
Senior Judge Joel Novak told attorneys this is an unusual case. Clearly, plaintiff's attorneys had done their job.
You did a great job. There's no doubt about that in my mind.
But he said he had to keep in mind whose money he is distributing.
This isn't Microsoft money. This is not tobacco industry money. This is money that belongs to the people.
Attorneys for the class, Des Moines residents who were charged the illegal franchise fee, say they should receive the usual third, plus an additional 4%. They worked on the case for nearly a decade through Supreme Court challenges and legislative reviews, foregoing other cases and spending money they could have invested.
We hope that Your Honor recognizes that sacrifice.
The city says it made the right decision fighting the lawsuit, and the plaintiff's attorneys are asking for too much.
I don't think the city can be punished for defending itself in this unique situation, nor should it be punished by way of any kind of excess attorney's fees.
The city says the lawsuit on behalf of residents served no one well.
They won the battle at great cost to their army.
Novak promised to weigh everything carefully.
But you just can't do this to the people that elected you to govern. The sad part is that the very people who had money illegally exacted from them are now going to have to pay the piper.
Novak did not make an immediate decision. He promised to issue a ruling soon, and of course, we'll be watching for it.
Yes, we will. Amanda, thank you.